Water, 14 feet above the keel in 10 minutes. In the forepeak, in all three holds, and in boiler room 6.
That's right, sir.
When can we get underway, damn it?
That's 5 compartments. She can stay afloat with the first 4 compartments breached, but not 5. Not 5. As she goes down by the head, the water will spill over the tops of the bulkheads at E deck from 1 to the next, back and back. There's no stopping it.
The pumps. If we open the doors.
The pumps buy you time, but minutes only. From this moment, no matter what we do, Titanic will founder.
But this ship can't sink.
She's made of iron, sir. I assure you, she can. And she will. It is a mathematical certainty.